quaint little city like they think it's a skate park for automobiles. If anyone sees this guy pulling a not a spin in a station wagon, I want pictures. Ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage. The takedown target is set. Let battle commence. We'll be right back. action is so hot today, I swear I saw flames coming out of the back of cars. Makes me wonder what kind of gas they're putting in these things. Why not find your local gas station and drive on through to find out for yourself? DJ Atomica, running lean and mean since 2003.
Coast Guard HQ. Dash FM's getting more reports of a lone driver tearing through paradise. Whatever his mission, we wish him the best and suggest he keeps his eye open for shortcuts. It's the only way to travel.
Race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory. The Hunter Citizen is now cruising around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Someone out there thinks they're a hot shot. I'm DJ Atomica and this is Crash FM. And you know what? I'm all for that. It just comes down to how long they can keep on pulling stunts without crashing. Race southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Yeah. Nats baseball stadium. Survive the drive west to the wind farm.
Yeah.
let this guy get the better of you?
We'll be right back.
drivers are the ones to look out for. We'll be right back.
player list in the top right corner. It tracks progress towards the challenge goals.
Next, this challenge is complete.
We make believe that it's okay. We make believe we're not afraid.
Check the player list in the top right corner. It tracks progress towards the challenge goals.
Good job, everybody.
Check out the ticker. It's got all the challenge details.
Way to go. Challenge complete.
Track of your progress. The flashing icon tells you that you're contributing to the challenge goals.
Thank you.
ready for some takedown action? Let's road rage.
We'll be right back.
the drive southwest to the naval yard. To the naval yard.
Thank you.
Summit Observatory.